Park man wanted for a murder in Poinciana is now behind bars. We told you on Monday, Polk County deputies were looking for this man, 23-year-old Quavon Armani Buckley. Well, Winter Park police officers found him at his house yesterday afternoon. Buckley is accused of shooting and killing 36-year-old Jeremiah Aguirre at his home last Thursday. Family members found his body on Saturday. Buckley faces charges of first-degree murder and armed burglary with assault.